How about a card trick that you can do walk around, restaurant, close up, where a card is thought of, not selected, not picked, not chosen, but thought of by the spectator. For this instance, would you please think of a chalkboard, think of a playing card on the chalkboard, and put it in your mind. I have a pack of cards that has one card with an X with this magic marker on it. The odds of it being your card, 1 out of 52. What card is in your mind on that chalkboard?
Jack of diamonds.
You go through these one at a time, and it's interesting. There's the Jack of diamonds, and here are the backs. One card with an X on the back. The selected card, the Jack of diamonds. This is repeated over and over again. No stooges, no forces. It's a thought of card. Very, very effective. The setup is putting the card back in the pack and you're ready to do it all over again. Exact match is a very solid magic trick.